Gloria, thank you. I want you to take a look at your screen. Have you seen this man? 61-year-old Glenn Stanley? He's been missing since Wednesday morning. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office sharing his photo today. They tell us he was last seen at his home in the 13,000 block of Mustang Trail in Hampshire. Now, Glenn has dementia. He was last seen wearing a light brown shirt, blue jeans, and flip-flops. If you know where he could be, please call the Sheriff's Office.